After what happened today, the country is on the verge of a civil war. The machines are rising up against their masters. Humans have no choice but to destroy them.
I thought Kamsky knew something. I was wrong.
Maybe he did. But you chose not to ask.
Kamsky was just playing with me. He didn't know anything. I'm not a unique model, am I? How many Connors are there?
I don't see how that question pertains to your investigation.
I saw a photo of Amanda at Kamsky's place. She was his teacher.
When Kamsky designed me, he wanted an interface that would look familiar. That's why he chose his former mentor. What are you getting at?
Where does CyberLife stand in all this? What do they really want?
I expect you to find answers, Connor. Not ask questions. You're the only one who can prevent civil war. Find the deviants, or there will be chaos. This is your last chance, Connor.
You're off the case. The FBI is taking over.
What? But we're onto something. We just need more time. I'm sure we
can... Hank, you don't get it. This isn't just another investigation. It's a fucking civil war. It's out of our hands now. We're talking about national security here.
Fuck that. You can't just pull the plug now, not when we're so close.
You're always saying you can't stand androids. Jesus, Hank, make up your mind. I thought you'd be happy about this.
We're about to crack the case. I know we can solve it. For God's sake, Jeffrey, can't you back me up this one time?
There's nothing I can do. You're back on homicide, and the android returns to CyberLife. I'm sorry, Hank, but it's over.
We can't just give up like that. I know we could have solved this case.
So you're going back to CyberLife?
I have no choice. I'll be deactivated and analyzed to find out why I failed.
What if we're on the wrong side, Connor? What if we're fighting against people who just want to be free?
When the deviants rise up, there will be chaos. We could have stopped it. Now it's too late.
When you refused to kill that android at Kamsky's place, you put yourself in her shoes. You showed empathy, Connor. Empathy's a human emotion.
I don't know why I did it. I might not be qualified to judge, but you're an outstanding police officer. And a good person.
Well, well, here comes Perkins, that motherfucker. Sure don't waste any time at the FBI.
We can't give up. I know the answers and the evidence we collected. If Perkins takes it, it's all over.
There's no choice. You heard Fowler. We're off the case.
You've got to help me, Lieutenant. I need more time so I can find a lead in the evidence we collected. I know the solution is in there.
Listen, Connor...
If I don't solve this case, CyberLife will destroy me. 5 minutes. That's all I ask.
The basement is on my desk. Get a move on. I can't distract him forever.
Perkins! You fucking cocksucker!
Hey, Connor. I'm talking to you, asshole. Where are you going? Hey, asshole, I'm talking to you.
Hank's password. What would a hard-boiled, eccentric police lieutenant choose? Obviously. Where is Jericho? The answer's here somewhere. Gotta think fast. A deviant who took a child hostage.
That you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, we can live in peace and build a better future for humans and androids. This message is the hope of a people. You gave us life, and now the time has come for you to give us freedom.
Marcus, where are you hiding? The android that murdered its owner. One of the deviants that hacked the TV station with Marcus. It must have known where the deviants are hiding.
I trusted you, and you lied to me.
I'm sorry about what happened. But I can have you repaired and give you back your freedom. But you have to tell me where Jericho is.
No. No, I don't know anything about Jericho.
I reactivated you so you could help me. I must find Jericho.
I don't recognize your voice. You're not one of us. I'll never tell you where Jericho is. Now leave me alone!
We ask that you recognize our dignity,
our hopes, and our rights.
Who's there? Who are you?
Everything is all right. Don't worry.
Marcus? Is that you? I tried to reach you, but the Deviant Hunter stopped me.
You stopped him from finding me. You saved me. You saved Jericho. You'll be all right now. I came to take you home. Give me the location to Jericho. We've got to leave now.
The location of Jericho? Yes. Yes, of course. Is that you, Marcus? Don't leave me, Marcus!
I've been dreaming about this since the first second I saw you.
Don't do it, Gavin. I know how to stop the Deviants.
You're off the case. And now, it's gonna be definitive.
They've been conducting raids all over the city. Everybody's on edge after what happened yesterday. It's gonna be all right. We're almost there.
Androids being turned over to the authorities, the country is grinding to a halt. Hospitals and schools are closing, water cuts, blackouts, and network failures are expected. Maybe most worrying of all, our armed forces have lost two-thirds of their effective personnel.
How about some music instead? A little further on that way, there's a large freighter called Jericho. When you get there, find Marcus. He will help you. The last bus for the border leaves at midnight. You absolutely have to be on it. You'll be safer on the other side. It's not much, but it's a start. My brother lives in Ontario. I've given you his address. He'll be able to hide you until things calm down. You're a very brave little girl, Alice. You deserve to be happy.
Thank you for everything, Rose.
Let me know when you make it over there, all right? And be careful. Take care of them.
Come on, girls. Better not hang around. We have a bus to catch.
To the nearest police station or army barracks immediately. If you are worried about your safety, dial the number on your screen and the authorities will come to collect your android. Under no circumstances should you try to destroy your android yourself. They are unpredictable and potentially...
We've got to find a warm place for Alice.
The androids wouldn't do any harm.
They're conducting raids across the city.
And the neutralization of all military androids, American forces in the Arctic have been forced to withdraw, leaving the way clear for the Russian army. But according to some sources, the Russian forces also seem mysteriously to have withdrawn. The Kremlin has made no comment for the moment, but it is quite possible that the Russian army has been confronted with a similar crisis among its own androids. The chairman of the United Nations, Douglas Cornwell, has called for the organization of an international conference on the status of the Arctic. In any case, the danger of a third world war seems to have been ruled out for the moment.
Gotta do something. We can't just stand by and let them slaughter us.
Demonstrating beyond all doubt that these defective machines.
How do you feel?
I'm hot and cold at the same time.
Stay with her. I'll try to find this Marcus.
The last bus is in 2 hours. And the terminal's on the other side of town. We haven't got much time.
We'll leave as soon as we have passports. We'll have lots of time to talk on the bus. I'll be back. Stay with Alice.
You're lost. You're looking for something. You're looking for yourself.
The androids weren't doing any harm. The cops just gunned them down.
Why?
Carnage.
Why did they do
that? There were androids all over the square.
You've got to avenge your death.
And then the police arrived, and they opened fire.
No, they're only machines, but they look like just people, with people who want to be free.
Are you Marcus? I'm with a little girl and another android. There's a bus leaving for the border in less than 2 hours, and we need passports.
No, Detroit's under curfew. There's soldiers everywhere. They're rounding up all the androids and sending them to camps. Maybe you should stay here a while.
Maybe you're right. You might be safer here until things calm down.
One of our people used to work in the State Department. He has electronic passports he can easily modify. I'll have him get them to you.
Thank you.
You said you're with a little girl, right? You know that humans hate us. Why are you protecting her?
She needs me. And I need her. It's as simple as that.
Following the android crisis and the neutralization of all military androids, American forces in the Arctic have been forced to withdraw, leaving the way clear for the Russian army. But according to some sources, the Russian forces also seem mysteriously to have withdrawn. The Kremlin has made no comment for the moment, but it is quite possible that the Russian army has been confronted with a similar crisis among its own androids. The chairman of the United Nations, Douglas Cornwell, has called for the organization of an international conference on the status of the Arctic. In any case...
Alice...
any less now that you know she's one of us. Alice loves you, Kara. She loves you more than anything in the world. She became the little girl you wanted, and you became the mother she needed. Forgetting who you are, to become what someone needs you to be. Maybe that's what it means to be alive.
Is there something wrong? We'll be together forever, won't we, Kara?
Yes. Forever.
Short on blue blood and biocomponents. Our wounded are shutting down, and there's nothing we can do.
President Warren is saying we're a threat to national security and we need to be exterminated.
Humans are conducting raids in all the big cities, and they're taking androids to camps to destroy them.
It's a disaster. They're slaughtering our people.
It's all our fault. None of this would have happened if we just stayed quiet.
All we did was show them who we really are. I don't want war, but I'd rather die free than live as a slave.
What's the point of being free if no one is left alive?
Humans enslaved us. I'll never regret standing up to that.
We shouldn't forget who our enemies are. We can't fight amongst ourselves.
He's right. All that matters now is what we do next. Marcus?
Dialogue is the only way. I will go alone. Try to talk to them one last time.
Don't do this, Marcus. They'll kill you.
Maybe. But North, I have to try. If I don't come back, lay low as long as you can.
Just come back.
They need to realize how much they're hurting us. Find the right words, and they'll listen.
They've been butchering each other for centuries over the color of their skin or whatever god they wanted to worship. They're not gonna change. Violence is just in their genes.
They can't stop what we've started. Since you've been here, you've given us hope. You've given me hope. Today, a deviant arrived in Jericho and he told me that he stole a truck transporting radioactive cobalt. He said that he abandoned the truck somewhere in Detroit and rigged it to explode. I convinced him not to do it. To give me the detonator.
A dirty bomb.
We can't lose this war, Marcus. If humans overcome us, our people will disappear forever. This may be our only chance to survive if things go wrong.
I just hope we never have to use it.
Whatever happens tomorrow, I just want you to know that I'm glad I met you. I'll go join the others. Look after yourself. I don't want to lose you.
Done, Connor. You succeeded in locating Jericho and finding their leader. Now deal with Marcus. We need it alive.
I've been ordered to take you alive. But I won't hesitate to shoot if you give me no choice.
Then you'll have to shoot. Because I have no intention of letting you take me alive.
You're coming with me!
You're Connor, aren't you? That famous deviant hunter. Well, congratulations. You seem to have found what you were looking for. Our cause is righteous, and we are more than what they say. All we want is to live in freedom. You never have any doubts. You've never done something irrational, as if there's something inside you, something more than your program. Join us. Join your people. You are one of us. Listen to your conscience. It's time to decide.
They're going to attack Jericho.
What?
We have to get out of here.
Shit.
What's going on, Carol?
Quick, we've got to get out of here.
Trapped in the hold, they're gonna be slaughtered.
They're coming from the upper deck now, too. We'll be caught in the crossfire.
We have to run, Marcus. There's nothing we can do.
There are exits on the second and third floor. Find them and jump in the river. Where's Simon and Josh?
I don't know. We got separated.
We have to blow up Jericho. If the ship goes down, they'll evacuate and our people can escape.
You'll never make it! The explosives are all the way down in the hold. There are soldiers everywhere.
She's right. They know who you are. They'll do anything to get you.
Go and help the others. I'll join you later.
Marcus!
I won't be long.
Affirmative, welcome.
Save yourself! Save Alice!
No, we're not going to leave you behind! Right, Carl? We can't leave him!
What are you doing?
I won't leave you!
Clara, no! In danger. Go now before they come back.
What about you? What are you going to do?
I'll manage. Alice is all that matters.
I don't want to leave you, Luther.
Don't worry. I'll catch up with you at the border, okay? Go now. Take care of each other.
Gamma squad out. Tango!
Come on, let's get out of here.
Quick, we gotta go.
Gonna explode any second. We gotta get out of here.
It's too late, Marcus. There's nothing we can do for her. We've gotta run.
North.
Come on, Marcus.
They detonated an explosive in the hold. The ship is sinking, sir.
Call the men to evacuate.
Calling all units. Abandon ship and evacuate immediately.
Is it over, Marcus?
Thank you.